Dear child of God, the Lord's deliverance is coming to you. The Lord's deliverance is visiting your household. Everything that may have kept you bound, everything that the enemy may have orchestrated that has brought fear upon your life, the Lord is saying to you today that He would deliver you. The Lord is saying to you today that He will ensure your freedom in the mighty name of Jesus. He says, "But I will deliver you on that day," declares the Lord, "and you will not be given into the hand of the man whom you dread." He says, "You will not be given to the hand of the one who you are afraid of, the ones who you know have been fighting against you, the one who you know have been doing everything malicious to destroy your life and your destiny." The Lord is saying to you today that you will not be given into their hands. He will do everything to see that you are set free. He will do everything to see that you are delivered. He declared it, and so it will be. His words do not return to him void and empty until it has accomplished the purpose at which it was sent. Dear child of God, whatever it is you have been afraid of, whatever it is that you have dreaded in the past, the Lord will bring a deliverance and cause a turnaround to happen in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Job had fears inside of him, and all the things that he feared came upon him. But the Lord will deliver you. The Lord will make sure the things that you fear will not come upon you. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the Lord will make sure the things that you dread will not happen to you. That thing that the enemy have said will take your life, dear child of God, it won't succeed. That ailment, that sickness that it has been said will see your last, dear child of God, it will not succeed. Rather, you will see the end of that affliction. You will see the end of that sickness in the mighty name of Jesus. All those things that have caused you to be afraid of marriage, all those things that have caused you to be afraid in your marriage, all those things that the enemy have said that will happen in your marriage, dear child of God, it will not happen. Only the counsel of the Lord, only that which God have declared will come to fulfillment in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. That contract that you have been told you will not receive, dear child of God, the Lord is turning things around, and it shall be yours. He said He will set you free. He said He would make sure you are not given into the hand of the ones who you are afraid of, all those ones who delight to do evil, all those ones who delight to do harm. Dear child of God, they will not come anywhere around your dwelling. They will not come anywhere around your tent, because the Lord is giving you victory. Everything that may have overtaken you in the past, everything that may have caused you to lose your joy, everything that may have caused you to lose your peace, everything and anything that may have caused you to have unrest, everything and anything that may have caused you to have unrest, dear child of God, God is changing every one of them in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Job said, "I would still dread all of my sufferings." That would not be your portion. All those things that the enemy wants you to dread, all those things that the enemy have planned against your life, that wants you to live in perpetual fear, that will not be your portion. Because you love the Lord, you are more than a conqueror, and He will do everything to ensure that you will keep marching strong and marching tall in the mighty name of Jesus. Psalms 41 verse 11, the word of God says, "By this I know that you are pleased with me, because my enemy does not shout in triumph over me." Dear child of God, your enemy will not shout in triumph over you. That which the enemy have done, that which the enemy was planning, it will not shout in triumph over you. Rather, you would have the shout of victory. Rather, you would have the last shout. Rather, you would have the shout of praise. Rather, you would have the shout of celebration in your household in the mighty name of Jesus. Because you are living by the dictates of the Lord, you will be victorious in the mighty name of Jesus. All that has been planned against you will fail in the mighty name of Jesus. All that the enemy has planned against your family has failed in the name of Jesus. All that the enemy has planned against your finances, it has failed in the mighty name of Jesus. All that the enemy has planned against your health, It has failed in the mighty name of Jesus, and the Lord will deliver you. They may rise in their numbers. They may come in many ways. They may come in multitudes. But dear child of God, the Lord will deliver you in the mighty name of Jesus. He said in his word that they will flee in many ways, and so it will be in the mighty name of Jesus. They may have gathered, but they will surely scatter in the mighty name of Jesus, because the Lord is ensuring that you will be victorious. The Lord is ensuring that you will not live in fear anymore. The things that have cause you to be afraid, the things that you have dreaded, they will not happen. They will not come to pass in the mighty name of Jesus. By this I know that you are pleased with me, because my enemies does not shout in triumph over me. Your enemies will not shout in triumph over you in the mighty name of Jesus. Jeremiah 1:19, they will fight against you, but they will not overcome you. My God, they will fight, they will do all that they will do, but they will not overcome you, dear child of God. They will not be victorious in the mighty name of Jesus, because he says, for I am with you to deliver you, declares the Lord. He had repeated it, he had declared it, and so it will happen in the mighty name of Jesus. They may be fighting against you today, but they will not overcome you. They will not win over you in the mighty name of Jesus. They may be fighting against your businesses, but they will not win over you in the mighty name of Jesus. They may be fighting against those things that God has planned for your life and your family, but I want you to know they will not win over you in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord have given you his word. He said you are more than a conqueror. He said you are an overcomer. And dear child of God, you will keep winning. You will keep reigning in life in the mighty name of Jesus. Hold on to God. Don't be afraid, because you will not be defeated. Hold on to God. Don't be afraid, because you will be celebrated. Hold on to God, because the banner of the Lord is with you. Jehovah is with you, and you would have all it takes to keep dancing and to keep rejoicing all the days of your life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. He has said, but I will deliver you on that day, declares the Lord, and you will not be given into the hand of the men who you dread. The Lord will bring deliverance. That deliverance that you seek, the Lord will bring it to your life. He will bring it to your family. He will bring it to everyone that concerns you, and you will have a cause to celebrate in the mighty name of Jesus. You will have the victory, and forever you will be victorious in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. It is well with you, beloved. God bless you, and Shalom.